the roof here, and this was a group order. This was a group order from Billy Cookie. She kindly hosted, and these are the two separate group orders, but they're both from Peony Pinsko. I can never see that flower word in it. Anyway, that's a cute little bunny. Well, bunnies and a bear. That's cute. Anyway, random. This is the MXPX Crank Shipping. So I chose the Clinton couple. Yeah, they were selling three pairs, but I chose this one because Mozoshi is my favorite, as you can see. I like to use this as a backdrop for these things. So aren't they cute? Also, the art is by Zanny. Go on, tangent. I'm describing this. Let's see, there is apples. So, the light on the right, you can look at these. They're so cute. Can't really see the faces on the black one. Unless you got the light and light very well. But anyway, you got mainly apples, I guess, in there. And lemons. And that one. And two pocky sticks. I'm not sure what those bits are. And candy of some sort, I think. Anyway, that's cute. So, art by Zanny. And made by Peony Pinsko. This one. So this one is a rerun. I missed it the first time. It is so cute. It's obviously him and his brother. Obviously, this is Naoji, Brandon, and Anji. And then so the person is Anhui. So this is by a collaboration by both Peony Pinsko and Toriki Art. So I couldn't resist. I was really I'm not happy on this. Yeah, it's just a different expression. It's just funny, and like how he's better and he gives one is totally opposite. Yeah.